Hello everybody, welcome back to Ready, Set, React. And today, we are reacting to the third part of the Guns N' Roses trilogy slash lore, Estranged. And right now, Guns N' Roses just took a section out of the dictionary and just decided, we're just gonna post it on the front of a video. So yeah. I guess Illusion will have something to do with Estranged. So without further ado, let's get right into it and ready, set, react. Seagulls. Alright, so this is after I think his girlfriend died or something? Ooh. Police. 911, what's your emergency? Oh, serious. Oh no. Is it the Guns N' Roses guy house? Something must happen to his wife. Something or him. What? Oh, that was him. Oh, they did have a kid. And then the Guns N' Roses stuff. That is that the guy that usually has his hat on and his hair covering like his face? I think so. I don't know what the heck his name is. What the heck is that guy's name? I don't know any of their names, actually. So, yeah. Oh, I brought this little kid to a concert. And then there's a bunch of other girls. Oh, so that one guy's name is Slash, and then like, is the lead singer's name Axl Rose? Or I don't know. Oh wait, on the gravestone in the last video, it said W. Axl Rose. Is that him? Did he die? Why are you taking a shower with your clothes on? Did you just want to pretend you fell in a fountain or something? I don't know. Or pretend you were in a swimming pool that just jumped in with all clothes on? Whose face is on his shirt? Ooh, I thought that he just jumped. Thought that he just jumped off the stage. Flashing lights. Last video is kind of not like a rock video, but this one's definitely rock. Since they're famous musicians, they live in to remove customary. Oh, did they have to lose their home? So it was just like a play date or something? Why is everything wavy? Implies the development of indifference or hostility. I have no idea what any of this means. Because I cannot read the definitions fast enough. Are they like leaving their house, bringing all their kids over for a play date? What's happening? Is that the police? What's happening? Well, they look pretty. Like the dresses. I'm sure it just says deep. Ooh, he's got a kind of fully grown up. Did the front of the plane just break, or was that supposed to happen? Is that a shark? A whale? The heck was that? Was that, that was probably a plane. No, it was a dolphin. Never mind. That one girl's face is just so expressionless. Also, he's like smoking. Watching dolphins. The street is a dolphin infested. Okay. Ooh, that would be amazing. If the street was just like a little current, and whenever you needed to go to work, you could just like put like your skateboard down and like just ride the current for it. That was very off subject, but. Oh. That guy on his face. I mean, who is that face on his shirt? Let's just please hope that the take the help on ground, going down, please. Wait, was that me that did the thing? Or was that the beast? I can't tell. Oh, he jumped off the boat to go swimming with dolphins. And they were like, no, don't swim with the dolphins, they could hurt you. No, oh, wait, where's that dolphin taken? And of course, he just winds up out of the water. You go slash, smash, something? Yeah, I think his name was Slash. Why do I feel like Slash has like a guitar solo in almost every one of these videos? Although he has a shirt with Slash on it, and Slash is shirtless. Who the heck is that guy? Alright, I gotta know this by the end of this video. He went to go swim with dolphins. People don't like swimming with dolphins, I guess. Aww. It was living his dream, swimming with dolphins. Oh yeah. See, the only thing he wanted to do was go diving with dolphins. He only ever wanted to swim with dolphins. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, please hit the subscribe button. Please leave a comment or leave me a suggestion of a video I should react to next. Thank you guys again so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.